Kilkenny's Brian Cody explains the skill of catching the ball.
When catching the ball, it is important to catch it with your fingers and not in the palm of your hand, because if catching it with the palm, it tends to bounce off and sometimes you fail to hold it. Also, it is very important to protect your hand with your hurley, because another player will be pulling on the ball.